Elevating you to your destiny. Listen, this week we are talking about upgrading in your destiny. Perhaps you're just getting started in your destiny. So remember that if you fail to plan, you plan to fail. So get that thing written down. Get you a business plan together. Start working that plan. That's your upgrade. But for those who are already walking in their destiny, it is this time and this season that you should work towards upgrading. Perhaps it's a website, because I realize there are so many people who still don't have websites. So search that out. That is your business home. That is your ministry home. So if you don't have a website, where's your address? It's like you living homeless in your business or homeless in your ministry. So let's get that started, first of all. But as we go to the Word, we have to realize there are three things that we must have in order to upgrade in our destiny. First of all, we must have wisdom. Wisdom to know what God wants. And wisdom to know the promises of God and what He has promised us. You have to know the promises that God has laid out in the Word for us. He promised us that He will supply all our need according to His riches and glory. He promised to do exceeding abundantly above all that we could ask or think. But it's according to the power that works in us. So we have to seek Him out. We have to seek Him out and have wisdom in the decisions that we make going toward our destiny or upgrading our destiny. And then we must have faith. Without faith, it is impossible to please God. That's Hebrews 11:6. And that's our focal scripture for this week. Without faith, it is impossible to please Him. So you must realize that you have to have faith in order to move forward in your destiny. Again, upgrade. So number three is you must give Him praise. Give Him praise in advance, as Marvin Sapp says. Praise Him in advance for what He is going to do as you work to upgrade your destiny, upgrade your business, upgrade your ministry. And so there you have it. Wisdom, faith, and praise. Upgrade your destiny. And as I always say, your destiny awaits you. So let's get it.